Good morning, students. As we have read that the iron master came at the mill for nightly inspection as well as during the day, so that he might observe the proper functioning there. Okay, so we have to start from here now. Naturally, the first thing he saw was the tall ragamuffin who had eased his way so close to the furnace that steam rose from his wet rags. So ragamuffin means shabbily dressed, means badly dressed, जिसने मतलब अजीब तरीके से गंदे से मतलब कपड़े पहने हुए थे. So the iron master came there and naturally the very first thing he noticed was the red trap seller who was wearing मतलब poor dress, okay, poor clothes, torn rag means torn clothes, who had eased his weight so close to the furnace that steam rose from his wet clothes, wet rag, sorry. And he had eased his way. Eased means comfortably, okay. So who had comfortably taken seat or space near the furnace, and he was so close to the furnace that steam was rising from his wet clothes, okay. Rags means torn clothes. So from his torn clothes the steam was rising because of heat. The water was rising in the form of vapor, okay. The iron master did not follow the example of the blacksmith, and the iron master did not do like the blacksmith, okay. The blacksmith did not pay much attention to the rat trap seller, but the iron master paid attention to him. So okay, who had hardly deigned to look at the stranger, who had hardly deigned, deign means favor, to look at the stranger means this who is used for blacksmith. Blacksmith had hardly favored to look at the stranger means he had not paid attention to the stranger, but the iron master paid attention to him. He walked close up to him. He went near him. He for whom it is used, this is used for the iron master, okay. He went near him, looked him over very carefully, and he watched him very carefully, closely, then tore off his slouch hat टू गेट ए बेटर व्यू ऑफ हिज फेस. स्लाउच होता है जो बड़े मतलब किनारों वाली जो हैट होती है, स्लाउच हैट, ओके. सो मतलब टोर ऑफ मीन्स हेयर रिमूव्ड. सो ही रिमूव्ड हिज स्लाउच हैट सो दैट ही माइट हैव ए बेटर लुक ऑफ हिज फेस, सो दैट ही माइट लुक हिज फेस प्रॉपरली. बट ऑफकोर्स इट इज यू निंजोलोफ, ही सेड, how you do look. And then he was surprised that it was his friend Nils Olof, and he was surprised at his strange look. See, how you do look, exclamatory sign, hai na. So he was surprised at his miserable look. The man with the red traps had never before seen the iron master at Ramsjow and did not even know what his name was. Students, it was a misunderstanding only that the iron master mistook him for one of his friend Nils Olof. Actually he was a tramp, but due to the dim light in the fours, he mistook him, okay. And the rat trap seller, the man means rat trap seller, the rat trap seller had never seen the iron master before at Ramsjow, and he even did not know his name. He was not familiar with him, But it occurred to him that if the fine gentleman thought he was an old acquaintance, he might perhaps throw him a couple of kronor. But actually, here again, the rat trap seller was tempted. He thought that if such a good gentleman was mistaking him for his acquaintance, for his means familiar, for his known, he might give him two kronors, a couple means two kronors. He might give him two kronors. Okay, so he could get more kronors. So he was tempted again. Therefore, he did not want to undeceive him all at once. And this, due to temptation, he did not want to clear his identity. Okay, undeceive means to cheat, dhokha dena. So means देखिए यहाँ पर भी ये negative sense है, did not want to undeceive. This is not deceive, undeceive. So he did not want to be clear with his identity. He did not disclose that he was not his friend Nils Olof. Okay, he just ignored it. He did not expose the truth because he was tempted that the iron master might give him two kronors, a couple of kronors. ठीक है? Yes, God knows things have gone downhill with me, he said. Okay, then he just said that his condition was miserable because the things had gone worse with him. This is an idiomatic expression, idiom, have gone downhill with me. It means misfortune or to become worse. Okay, so he told him that the things had gone worse with him. It was his misfortune, it was his bad time that his condition had become miserable. You should not have resigned from the regiment, said the iron master. Then the iron master said that he should not have resigned from his job. Okay, and that was the mistake. He said that it was his mistake. His resignation was the cause of his miserable condition. If only I had still been in the service at the time, it never would have happened. And he said that if he had been at the service at that time, he would never have allowed him to tender his resignation. He would have convinced him not to tender his resignation, and he would have made him understand. Okay, and so his decision of tendering the resignation was the cause of his miserable condition. He should not have done so. Well, now of course you will come home with me. Then the iron master invited him home. He said that he should accompany him to his home. To go along up to the manor house and be received by the owner like an old regimental comrade, that however did not please the tramp. And however the rat trap seller was received nicely by the owner of the mill. Okay, and he was invited as one of his regimental comrade. Comrade means companion. Okay, and regiment जो होता है, जो battalion type में होती है, जो okay, जो सैनिकों की जो battalion होती है regimental, तो उसका comrade की तरह उसने मतलब उसको invite किया था. Okay, that however did not please the tramp. पर फिर इस चीज से वो खुश नहीं था. However, the iron master received him kindly and nicely, and he invited him to his home as one of his old regimental friend. Even then, the rat trap seller was not happy. Okay, let's proceed. No, I couldn't think of it, he said, looking quite alarmed. At the invitation of the iron master, the rat trap seller was surprised. Okay, he was he was alarmed. He was shocked. एकदम से शॉक्ड सा हो गया, मतलब ही वॉज स्टार्टल्ड, चौंक गया, मतलब नो आई कुडंट थिंक ऑफ इट एंड ही सेड दैट ही कुड नॉट थिंक ऑफ गोइंग टू हिज हाउस. वाई कैन यू इमेजिन स्टूडेंट्स? यस, उर्वशी, उपासना, आकांक्षा, आई थिंक यू ऑल कैन गेस. ही हैड स्टॉलन 30 क्रोनोस ना, so he had the fear of being detected. Yes, I trust that my students have the right answer. He thought of 30 crore. To go up to the manor house would be like throwing himself voluntarily into the lion's den. He had the thought of 30 crore in his mind, okay. And to go up to the manor house would be like throwing himself voluntarily into the lion's den. Den क्या होती है? The place means जो शेर की गुफा होती है, गुफा, den. And voluntarily means willingly. Okay. He thought that his theft could be detected and to go to the manor house. Manor क्या होता है? Big house. It is मतलब it is a big house in the country side surrounded by land. Okay, big house surrounded by land. And so he thought that going to the manor house would be like inviting trouble to himself. It would be just like sending himself into a lion's den. It means inviting trouble to himself. Okay, means if he thought that if he went to his house he could land himself into a big problem. He only wanted a chance to sleep here in the fours and then sneak away as inconspicuously as possible. And matlab he had the he only wanted to a chance. Actually, he only wanted to stay at the fours to sleep. Means he wanted to spend the night there only in the fours. And then sneak away. Sneak away means to go secretly as inconspicuously. Inconspicuously means without being noticed. Okay. In as possible. And after spending night, he wanted to go secretly without being noticed. So this was the only purpose of the rat trap seller. So he was not interested in going to the manor house. The iron master assumed that he felt embarrassed because of his miserable clothing. When the iron master was feeling hesitation in accepting his invitation, then the iron master thought that he was refusing his invitation because of his miserable clothes, because of his untidy clothes, and he was feeling ashamed of himself, his condition, his clothes. That's why he was refusing his invitation. Please don't think that I have such a fine home that you cannot show yourself there, he said. Then he tried to convince him, saying that he should not think that he did not deserve to go to his home with his dirty clothes. He said, Elizabeth is dead. Elizabeth was Iron Master's wife. Okay. Elizabeth is dead, as you may already have heard. And he told him that his wife was dead, and he might have heard of it. My boys are abroad, and he told that his sons were in abroad, and there is no one at home except my oldest daughter and myself. He told that he and his daughter were the only member of his family who lived in the house. we were just saying that it was too bad. We didn't have any company for Christmas, and they also wanted some company, someone's company, and they were only two. They were only two at their manor house. Now come along with me and help us make the Christmas food disappear a little faster. And then he invited him, saying that he should accept his invitation. He should accompany him to his manor house and finish the food a little bit faster. Okay.